focus. much right now, because I get to hear all your beautiful voices. Are you guys ready to sing with me?
Hell yeah!
I said, are you guys ready to sing some Nina songs?
Hell yeah!
Now, listen, I want this to be the best college gig we ever performed in Hyderabad, all right?
Hell yeah!
Are you guys happy? One, two, three. Nina song, Nina song. What is this, I said? Classical. MBA, that is classical lessons in other. Stop doing MBA, start singing, man. There's a fool. Alright, so come on. One, two, three. Nini sa, Nini sa.
Nini sa, Nini sa.
Brilliant. Nini re, Nini re. For all the pretty women out there, I tell you why. For all the mad mental men, there are mental songs coming up later. For now, ladies, this song belongs to you. You guys ready?
Would it be love? Would it be love?
You guys know the song, huh? You sing it like that.
Would it be love?
Would it be love?
Would it be
love? Would it be love?
Would it be
You guys are Lagori from Bangalore and Hyderabad. You guys are amazing already, man. Seriously. Reduce Shani's vocals, increase Eddie's guitar. Alright, so we released an album in 2013, alright, with Times Music. So a series and a merchandise, what this man, the guitar hero, is wearing, Lagori t-shirt, is available right there near the sound console. But don't go now, I mean, we want you in front. Look at beautiful faces, man. So, when you feel like it, okay, after the show, we're gonna come right there. So come buy the t-shirts and CDs from us. This next song is a song which is released from album. So before we go completely crazy and mental tonight, let's just like peace out a bit, alright? Blue lights please, what lighting say? Oh, very nice. Remember, blue light area is good for health, alright? Anyways, this one's called the River Song.
Dhim tanana dhim dhim tanana dhim tanana dhim 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 tanana dhim dhim tanana 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 dhim tanana dhim dhim tanana dhim tanana dhim 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 tanana dhim dhim tanana 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 dhim tanana dhim dhim tanana dhim tanana dhim 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 tanana dhim dhim tanana 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 dhim tanana dhim dhim tanana dhim tanana dhim 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 tanana dhim dhim tanana tanana tanana
Let's do a small game right now. All you people with all the Porsche mobile phones, up in the air. Come on, get up. Even the ones with the Nokia 1100, up in the air with the touch. Lights off, I want to see only the guys, the people with the mobile phones on. Come on, get it out, everyone, come on. Madam, aise nahin karna. Aise mobile phone nikal ke dikhana. You left it for charging, yeah? Nice excuse. Oh, look at this beauty, man. Can we switch off the stage lights? I want to see this. You guys are stars, man. Seriously.
Dum 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 dum
so much for coming, alright? So everyone. Alright, you guys need to be louder, man. Feeling should come. Feeling. Are you guys having a good time? Yeah. You know what we do? So, we do something called the... So in South India, energy is not pronounced energy. What is it pronounced? Energy. Energy. So we do something called the energy meter. Meter is not pronounced meter. What is it pronounced? Meetru. Meetru. Where we come from in Bangalore, it's like meetru. Auto meetru. Alright, okay? So, let's do one small energy meter bit, alright? What you guys need to do, you guys know our band name, what would we call? Lagori. That is some other, Lagori means, here, he's standing now. Swami Lagori Nityananda. Don't insult him, huh? One shapa he gives in class and all. Okay, either way, so what we're gonna do is, I wanna see if you guys can clean bowl all the other colleges and stuff out there. So you guys need to shout Lagori for me. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
What's up, IBS?
Lagori!
You see this smooth and silky hair? Very well conditioned, okay? It has to, at least one strand has to blow away in slow motion. You guys need to shout so loud. Alright? Swamiji? I mean, your hair, okay? Like, concentrate, alright? You guys, what's up, IBS? This is fine. It's a very easy job. You see the small thing over here? You know what it's called? Yes. No. There's a Sri Lankan cricketer by this name. It's called Malinga.
That was an inside man joke. He's gonna trip on me the whole night, man. Seriously.
Okay, either way, one last time. What's up, IBS? Coke Studio, this next song is by Coke Studio. So if you guys know this song, sing along. Thank you. is again another surprise. Let me see if you guys can guess the song. Let's do it. Can I see some people who want to hit bang here?
Yes, sir.
Yeah! Yeah, not that hit bang. Alright, we love that too, alright? Like, this fellow, forget being a metalhead, he's stainless steel hitties. You know. Alright? Alright, so either way, this one's from our first album, this one's called Darbari.
Good.
feels so damn good. To hear you guys going crazy for Lagori songs, man. You guys are amazing. Alright, this next song is a song we did for MTV. Alright? Not Coke Studio. It's a song called The Duarish Divaris. Divars, Duars.
Oh. The Divaris.
Only one more. Okay, either ways, so what MTV did was, they took us to Manali. Spoiled us like brats. I mean, we are the brats. So, they said in 1 week, compose a song about the local place, alright? So, first thing this fellow did was went and found some parlor with some conditioning and stuff. This guy. Shalini, you found a yak, no? For a ride. Like a... Okay, one more internal bad joke, sorry. Either way, so what we did was we went to a temple, a Kalima temple called Hadimba. Yeah. Oh, you know? I love how suddenly like Hadimba Ma has come off on some girls over there. Hadimba! Hadimba! Dude, what's her name? Hadimba! So now she's a rock, man, seriously. Basically, this song, all I want you guys to do is be my echo. Okay? This is Gachipalli, you know. What is this? Shankarapalli. For the first time in India, a village name, everyone has said it in a good way, right way. Not bad. Otherwise, we'll be like, oh yeah, Shankarapalli. Either way, it's enough talking. Okay, I want you guys to repeat as soon as I, boom, shove the mic up there. Alright? Swamiji, call for a good one. Remember, you guys are my echo, right? Everyone together? Humba, humba, harimba!
Humba, humba, harimba!
Oh, Gachipalli also. Hi, Gachipalli. This side, Begum pet. Sultan pet. Okay, everyone together, man. Okay, once more. Humba, humba, harimba!
Humba, humba, harimba!
Bole, bole, harimba!
Bole, bole, harimba!
Humba, humba, harimba!
Oh, You know what? So we had, so in the last 3 days we had like, yesterday we were in Bombay, day before in Kerala, but for the first time running out of breath because of you people, man. It's called Kannada. Right? Anyone heard of Kannada? Yeah. 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 Super, mama. Super. Either way, since this is a college institution, I will censor all the words. Basically, I told you one song is for the crazy boys over here.
Yeah.
And some of the crazy. Fine, from Charlie's side, all the crazy girls too. Or speaks about, can you give like standardies, position please? Spread out. Right, hey, two. No, okay, fine. Standardies please, no spread out. Alright, this song requires, forget Bruno Mars and Justin Bieber. This requires a Lagori dance, alright? So everyone spread out, no spread out, sorry. Everyone, standardies. Are you guys ready? Because the song is about a 30, a 60, a 30, 60, 90 quadrant!
Once more, say your name.
something special for you people. So, IBS, the stage is all yours. We'll be back in 2 minutes. Hey, you get to see all faces on the screen, man. Swami Nitya on that stage. All of us got a pair, so you can keep it all, right? So sorry. He gave you 30, 60, 90, that's the maximum, okay? Alright, give it to us on the guitars! Sally on the bass! Venel on the drums! Who is Swami? Swamiji? Sutta Swami, bro. Swamiji doesn't smoke in public, only private massage parlors he smokes, okay?
Right now on Facebook.